What you're about to see is me begging Led Zeppelin to use their song in the movie. The song that we wanted to use was the Immigrant Song, and we really wanted it bad, and we were afraid they weren't going to let us use it because they have a history of not letting people use their songs. So this was Richard Linklater's idea. Hey, Jack, beg them. And I said, all right, I'll try. Enjoy.
Hey, Robert Plant, Jimmy Page, John Paul Jones, the gods of rock, and the greatest rock band of all time. We need your song, man. We need the Immigrant Song. This is a movie about rock, and without that song, this movie will crumble into smithereens. Oh no, the movies kick ass. But dude, your song would be the hard rockin' cherry on the top of the mountain. Please. One time. I just want you one time to repeat after me. Lords of Rock Led Zeppelin! Grace us with your mighty love.
Grace us with your mighty love.
And here's the thing, it may seem corny, but it worked. We got the song. And the moral of the story is, don't be too proud to beg. If it's something you really need, you might have to get on your knees with 1,000 people behind you screaming. It's a good technique. Because if there's 1,000 angry screaming people behind you, it drives the point home a little bit.
$50
I didn't do it for the grade.
Give me some of that. Yeah.